looking, especially if I'm looking to go like oppo-ish, I'll let the pitch come a little deeper, but it means that I'll probably move the tee down a bit to compensate like what a normal arc would be. Just things like that. And I know that if I get high and inside, I'm not gonna hit a grounder normally, right? Unless I like really go and get above it. So I won't really work on that. The one that you swung and said it's too heavy.
Okay, wait, I have gloves on this hand.
Give yourself a bit more space, man. You're a little too close, a little too jammed up. Yep. Trying to go third baseline, Wes?
Huh?
You trying to go third baseline? Yeah. You should have it like a little farther out. Like a little bit, like a few more inches, I think. You should also move my bat out of the way. Okay, just step around this year.
just step on it for extra leverage.
But I mean, from my normal stance in the box, in terms of pulling something down the line, if I need a ball that's inside to hit it. Or maybe not as far for you. Maybe your hands aren't the same.
Yeah.
Go ahead, you'll think them, yeah. Sorry, the pylons represent holes in the infield. Me and Wes came from the gym, so I don't know how many home runs we're going to hit today. But I can still work on other things.
It's okay.
It's not okay.
Very
home. But I mean just like line drives in general, right? So, I mean not line, long line drives in general. Oh yeah, way to take some off.
I don't know, I hit it a couple times.
Pitch.
No.
I was like,
deep. being with it.
If you don't mind, use the orange one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, try that too.
I'll try it. What? 15?